practice just to spend more time with her.